Latifa. This is World News. This is about a traffic jam. The traffic jam is in Indonesia, Yogyakarta, Nolegaten. So, about the traffic jam. The traffic jam stopped because of the power. The power is off. So, the traffic jam is very, very loud. So, don't go there alone with your friends or people or parents. Because the traffic jam is very, very, very long. It's from 21 Augustus to 25 Augustus. Because it's long, the traffic jam must be fixed. The lights must be fixed. They must fix it all. The police must do their job to make the cars and other vehicles so they can pass the road. The entire country has been no power at all. The power is dead because of the electricity itself. The traffic jam stopped. Every single hour, the police must fix it. From day to night and day to night again. They fix it for a long time. 1 hour, they must fix one. 2 hours, they must fix two. The traffic jam is very, very long. The cars go beep. The motorcycles go beep, beep. They are always very, very long. Because they are so long, the traffic jam cannot stop. The lights are dead. Everything is very, very long. The world has changed. The traffic jam is very, very long. That's why the traffic jam is long because of the power. So goodbye, everybody. Let's go to the next news.